Hello everyone. This week's tips are quite interesting. Let's look at this. The first one is cold water shower or wet packs. Taking a shower that started hot and ended cold proved to be quite invigorating. Try it out and leave your comments below. Alternatively, you can also try using wet packs. For applying a wet pack, you need a cotton sari or cotton dhoti and two towels. Water should be as cold as you can easily wear, or you can add ice cubes to the water. Always apply the wet pack around stomach, neck, forehead. During any time of the day, you can apply these wet packs for at least 30 minutes at a time. Do not apply wet pack while having food. Cold pack or wet pack increases the blood circulation and thereby improves your digestion, reduces inflammation, relieves migraineous headaches and stress, reduces your skin allergies, itchy skin, also the thyroid related issues. Try it. And the second tip, curd, having curd every day. Curd is one of the staples in all our kitchen pantries. Curd acts as a great probiotic, which helps in digestion, improves immunity and many more. So have a cup of curd or Greek yogurt made with full cream milk daily. It's not with slim milk. Finally, the last tip of the week. Early to bed. If you are aiming for 16 hours of intermittent fasting, you need to go early to bed, as this helps to overcome your late night food binging, which further helps for better sleep, better digestion, better hormonal function, finally, which has positive effect on your mood, and yes, we are more mentally focused and productive for the next day schedule. Signing off with this quote, a good laugh and a long sleep are the two best cures for anything. Thanks for watching.